But I think at this point, if you're going fishing, you gotta be able to fish.
So you need to put the algae fix in there, or the green clean,
and the bacteria. They kind of stay on top of that, because they have to go in there like on a schedule. And then once that bacteria colony builds up, then it'll start eating up the heat of the algae up and living on it, and still the algae up. And it does take a while. It might take 4 to 6 weeks for that to happen. So you said on which one you got, so it's time to put a 30-mile in this week, and you do that for like 4 weeks in a row, and then you do it for twice a month, and see if you feel awesome, and take it and just blow it. It's a liquid. Yeah, because I've gone to dry it bacteria. Yeah, so see, it's dry, sometimes you don't know how that's been on the show, it might not even be active in the liquid, might not even be active in the